Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy, it's finally 2K7, and we are back for a brand new Emerge NYC episode. Today, we're going to be running Ladder 74, as well as Engine 31 and Battalion 5 here in the heart of Midtown Manhattan and Times Square. So let's see what type of calls we get today, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the episode. If you do, make sure you guys drop a like on the video, leave a comment, subscribe, turn on those notifications, and let's jump into today's video.
In 619 8th Avenue off Carmine Street, reporting fire in the laundromat. Telephone alarm in Manhattan, box 397. The address is 619 8th Avenue at Carmine Street, reporting a fire in the laundromat.
Alright, guys, so we're responding to a report of a fire on the top floor. We have a report of people trapped as well. Ladder 74 to Manhattan, 1075 to box. Looks like we have fire on the second and third floor. And we're missing the interior, isn't it? Alright, guys, we're on scene. Looks like the laundromat disappeared, but we still have fire on the second and third floor. I didn't mean to do that. Excuse me, people. Excuse me. Alright, so it looks like we have fire on the first, second, and third floors here. We're gonna wait for the engine to get hooked up to the water, and we're gonna make... That was pretty crazy. Alright, we're gonna wait for the engine to get the water. We're gonna start making our way in there. Normally this is like a laundromat here, but it didn't spawn in properly. It actually did at first, but I'm not sure what happened. It like disappeared. We force entry into the first apartment. Looks like we have fire. We have some fire here, so I'm gonna go ahead and close this door. Let's continue searching for victims. The reason why we're just closing the door is just to make sure we stop it from spreading. Let's force this one. Okay, so this apartment checks out. Nothing's going on in here. Let's make our way up to the third floor and continue searching for people. And we have the engine right behind us putting water on the fire. Alright, we have more fire back here. Done a quick search. No victims. Alright, let's back out. Alright, last door. So this side is clear, no fire victims. So let's just hold off the fire in these two apartments and wait to the engine to put it out for us. Alright, I think we have the fire knocked down. Sorry about the views in this building. It's kind of all over the place. I think we had a little bit of fire left on the first floor, so let's just go check and knock everything out. And yep. Looks like we are good. A little more fire back here. All right, smoke is starting to clear out. Looks like we have the fire under control, guys. We're just gonna go in just to make sure. I have a little bit of smoke, but looks like all the fire is out. Alright guys, so we went back in, took care of business, and all of the fire is knocked out. So that's going to do it for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Really do hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys hit the like button if you did, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!